It's in the gameplay video bugger walkthrough of Halo Master Collection on PC. And it's fine, let's continue. But yeah, my throat's just today as well. I mean, like, I wasn't wanting to stream some Pokemon Theta. Halo 3 Valhalla Heavy, Big Team Heavy. We have not played Valhalla yet. Why haven't we played Valhalla yet? Now that I think about it. What has been wrong? Like, what has been up? I mean, come on. Here we go. Whoops. There, gotta remember the projectile. Remain calm. Everything is under control. We're running low on bullets. Thanks for having the flame hat. Or the bungee armor. I'll do my BR back, thank you. Back to Halo 3. Everything is fine now. Yes, it still is higher. What in the world? Why does Reach have terrible sensitivity? Look at that. Did I get in there? Oh, I missed. Yeah, both warthogs. That's not good. Yeah, both warthogs in the middle of Lux. What are they going to do? Oh, come on. Let's switch from our red base. Oh, that was not good. Like that. Oh, I couldn't get out of the way in time. You'll never find me up here. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. I am sneaky. I am so sneaky. Oh. Big Team Heavy is nonsense. No grenade type. Oh, that almost worked. That's almost perfect. Oh, that was perfect. Nice. Or at least I did up significant damage to it. It destroyed all their vehicles, so that's good. Double kill. I really double kill, but still. My base now, fools. It's all mine. Good has it. No one has it. Only I can has it.
Go for some spawn elsewhere. Sniper guns. I actually got that punch off. He had no shields left. That even to score like a boss. Does the sniper spawn up here? No. Really? Or it's been taken. It's a one-way teleporter. Yes. Ah. Thanks, back. There you go, that's how things are bad. Yep, I had to take out the pantry. We're leading, yes. Shotgun? Is shotgun back? Oh, shotgun was back. You saw nothing? Oh, that was a grenade. Maybe I'm just better with the sniper now. Take your time, take your time. Take your shots. It was gonna happen. Because we are sharing the teleporter. It looks like the bullets do go farther than you can actually lock on.
push up. Follow what? On to the enemy base we go. There's a tank. Ow! Oh, the barrel stuff me too. Oh, second place, nice. He also had a VR. Yes, this is way better than Halo 3 and Anthem Rage. Why? I mean, I know why, because that era of games was terrible for sensitivity. In just general, because Battlefield 3 is terrible sensitivity too. I just don't know why that happened that way. Maybe because people thought it was easier to control, maybe? Like, lower sensitivity is somewhat easier to control? I don't understand this. I don't understand this logic! So that means it's not logic, that means it's unlogic, that means probably no one would actually use it that way. But yeah, like, during that era of games, the Reach era, the Battlefield 3 era, the Call of Duty whatever era, that was just the low sensitivity era too. I don't know why. To this day, I don't know why. They fixed it, like, every game recently has had insane sensitivity, hopefully so will Infinite, but still. Go get him, Grenade, go get him, go get him! Oh, get myself. Whoops. Someone else got him. Oh. Come on, no! We're so close! And they have two players down, jeez. They had two players down, and they still won like that. We almost won thanks to my clutch maneuvers. Captain. Yeah, I'm still third. Actually, I'll take that for right now. I prefer gold, but still. I'm almost past 10 though. Oh, jeez. No, maybe the background is just Reach background. Halo 3 Sand Trap. Big Team Slayer. Never mind. Hey, the background is Halo Reach background. We just got lucky that one time. Sand Trap's like incredible for custom games, but I never really thought it was that good for matchmaking. I mean, Catcher the Flag could be cool on it, but Slayer? It's far too open. For me. You know, 4 life, jeez. Look it! Why aren't you dead? Why aren't you dead? I threw mine at you. Yes, elephants. The elephants are just amazing. I mean, yes, yeah, the Halo Wars 1 and 2, but besides that... I mean, it's... The Move the Elephants only are great in, in zombies and custom game modes, too. I mean, I guess they do like this movable cover and spawning for, mongooses, so that's a thing. No, stop it. No, I won't let you. Well, these guys are just amazing. I mean, they can't do it. They can't really do it. I mean, they also, I guess, they act as a movable gun point too. Oops. I never saw that happen before. Well, people are actually using the elephant. You can have it. But I can only go around in a ring, so it's not that useful. However, in zombies it can be. I was gonna figure out how you can only go around in a ring. At least we know what the thumbnail of this video is. Is mine still there? Yeah, you can't go up hills, my friend. No hills for you.
Here's a matching video.
I didn't talk to you, dating. Cool. I've never seen elephants more interacted with in my life. Goodbye, then. He almost got an elephant kill. Actually, no, it's gonna be worth it for the lulz. No! I wanted to get an elephant kill! I love that you can kill elephants. Gotcha! I haven't got a spiral laser kill in a long time. In a long, long, long time. Just getting around spiral laser kills for why not. Yep, so you can't actually... No, both elephants in one place. That's rare. Ah! Sparring lasered back. It's the crouch up. Uh-oh. No more, Dom? Also, there's that. That's amazing. And there's the insides of the stone areas. I mean, of the precursor relics, or the older foreigner relics. Ah, well played. Actually, I should have moved. If I would have saw that bubble shield, I would have moved out of it. I moved him out of it, but anyway. Dude, I wanted that! Thank you. The song using the female voice. Cross. Work on my team. Random grab lift. Oh, I got unfocused. Got zoned in. Suck. 5 minutes remaining. Gotta take it where it's needed. Can I actually do something? Well, this isn't a too bad spot. Oh. I said that's a good spot. Ow. Nice. Man, I've never seen the elephants get so much love before. Link and I started playing Halo 3 really late in its lifespan, or not, well, middle in its lifespan. In 2009, so. Like 100 missions or what, card games? Okay. All right, so that'd be it first for the LX Watch, and to appreciate you watching on this video, means a lot to me. Also means a lot to me if you check out the stuff on the screen where you can check out all the ways you can support the channel or just enjoy my other content. All right, so that'd be it first for the LX Watch, and I guess, see you in a second.